Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Welcome to my crystal, CEC engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC engineering loadout.
The apartment block.
I need more answers.
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Hey, Boom Basket, how you doing, bro? My mic's a bit iffy. How about now? Is that better? How's the mic now? Is it better? Alright, better. Alright, then JoJo, have a good one, bro.
I hate power! Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
I hope this is the right one. Where'd they go? Dude, I couldn't see anything. Damn, I don't want to save it. Okay, it's not bad. You excited for this Callisto protocol? Yeah, bro, me too. That game's gonna be awesome, man. I already tell. I know, right? I didn't know about that actually until I saw the comments on the trailer for Callisto. I was like, no wonder they stopped making this Dead Space. It's all good, man. We're getting a new game, so.
There are necromorphs everywhere.
Look at how good this game is.
How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyburn wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn station.
Dana? Damn it.
Save real quick. Please don't turn off your 360 when I'm on the Xbox. I don't trust these dead bodies, man. Sometimes they get back up. What was that? Well, capture card, my reason? Elgato. Damn. Tripping boss, man. Oof. Can I jump down there? All right, we're good. I always gotta turn around. There's a that happens. Headshot. How fast are we going? Oh shit. Oh my god! Oh, this is just fantastic. Oh my god!
Route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Time and Isaac are moving. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Let me get some stuff real quick. What's this? Oh, nice. Ghost Raptor. Ooh. Okay. I remember that. Save it real quick. This is like extra scary for me because I got the damn headphones on. All these jump scares are like loud as fuck.
Get the fuck off me, dude.
Oh my god. Jesus. I don't have any ammo?
Isaac, you're still alive? We can't talk. I think they're tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you know the symbols too, Isaac? In him, I keep seeing his face.
Oh, he's dead. I gotta save that real quick. Alright, let's see. Let's see what I can upgrade. Pulse rifle? Hell yeah, let me get that pulse rifle real quick. Yeah. No, I don't need that. This. Stuff for credits. This. Can I upgrade my weapons here? No. Oh wait, can I? Yeah. Let's upgrade the pulse rifle. Oh, no, never mind, I guess I can't. So I got me a pulse rifle, let's do it. Not waste them up. Rifle on those little things. Unless they all start swarming me.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Damn. Better not get no thing behind me, dude.
Residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Oh fuck. Nice little quick reaction. Fuckers.
To pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad earlier. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Thank you. good crap on. Okay, this is where I can upgrade my weapons. Yeah. Has to be? Sure. Alright, we're good, we're good. Am I supposed to go through that? Let's go. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Good. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna raffle out. Okay. Okay, we're good. Watch my back. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, I only got 20 shots left. Okay, good. Tripping balls, man. Hold on. Maybe there's some ammo over here somewhere. Dude, scared the shit out of me. I'm out of ammo. Gotta make sure they don't jump on me. Somebody's whispering Isaac. Or it's all in my head. Oh, shit. Good.
By the millions, people flocked to hear more about the marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery.
It's Timon! He's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Oh shit, which way?
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
Isaac,
now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Okay. Let's see what we can get real quick. A nodes? Yeah, let me get a node. Okay. I think we'll save it real quick. Don't turn off your Xbox. Well, this is a dead end. Oh, shit.
Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? When you mean Titan? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Oh, hell. I need this. Anything in here?
The cathedral reported two pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
No, there's more. Okay, we're good. Every time, man, every time. All right, let's get out of here. go check what's over here real quick on node. Break fuses to disable locks. Okay. Hold on. Where am I at now? Am I going back? Yeah, I am going back. Okay. Well, that was for nothing. Okay. Think we're good. Plenty of saves everywhere. Shit. This is the way back.
Something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hey, there's something out here, too.
What? Great.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not be disturbed. No. No, Earthcup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Thank you.
Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Elevator.
they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change of plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
Yeah.
Still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this?
Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
They were afraid of us after the sessions. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. Where are you going?
Strauss, don't follow me. You're not really there.
Squad to order to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss!
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
Thank you.
something, bro.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
Who said that tried to kill me?
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Thank you.
Yeah.